core strength for this one. And squeeze. A lot is happening. Toe needs to stay facing forward. Your knee needs to stay behind your toe. Let's look at Chris. Good. He's finding his balance because his abs are engaged. So he goes forward, knee behind the toe. Hamstrings parallel to the ground. He drives back. It's okay if you have to tap. Curl. That's the only way to maintain your balance. Good. Let's go check out Charisse. She's modifying.
Again.
Okay. So, good. Smaller range of motion, but every time she does this, you see this? Her shoulders are still pulled back into the socket. That's important. And when she comes up, the elbows are staying higher than the wrist. You're like a puppet. Good. Abs are in. And then Charisse, if you need to, tap that toe. So you see she's tapping her toe to regain her balance. You can totally do that. I love it. Eyes up. Eyes up. Engage that core. Come on. We got this. Engage. Let's have a look. Athena, I'm coming for you. All right. So good. Making sure you're looking just 3 to 5 inches out in front of those fingers so your head stays in line with the spine. Good. Abdominals are drawn in tight. Do me a favor. Squeeze your glutes. Now tuck your pelvis ever so slightly. Drive the weight back through the heels. There it is. Elbows are coming out to the side. Very nice. Growing up on either side of the body. Beautiful. Keep it going just like that. Nice, Remy. Keep those elbows going out to the side, you guys. Awesome. Keep going. Come on, guys. We're going to fight through it. I love it.